had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. To a killing blow. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As victories mount, so too will resistance. hellish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Thank you.
fallen. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. A spark without kindling. It's a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In radiance, may we find victory. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Promise of safety. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned.